Through our series of videos on the latest workstations, we aim to ensure that you get the best value for your investment in precision workstations, comparing features and testing real-world performance. But if you skipped some of the detail and just want to know which model to choose for your application, we'll try our best to summarize the Dell Precision range in just a few minutes. The Precision 3000 series is supposed to be an entry-level collection. However, the performance, particularly for core CAD workflows, is anything but, with one 14-inch and two 15.6-inch models to choose from. We still lean towards larger screens, especially as these systems are comparatively light. Both 16-inch models are fairly evenly matched for core CAD workflows, with the 3581 being a step up versus the 3580 for sustained heavy workloads and graphical performance. However, if you do start looking above the NVIDIA A1000 graphics, we would probably recommend the Precision 5680 or the 7000 series laptops, where the higher specification cards run at higher power limits with more powerful cooling designs. That said, for many dealing with CAD datasets with hundreds or low thousands of components, the Precision 3000 series could be an ideal choice. The performance improvements over the years mean that this series has gone from being a collection we only rated for 2D CAD to being a compelling balance of performance and price for core 3D as well as 2D CAD workflows. The Precision 5000 series with premium aluminium construction give an unmatched blend of portability, performance and durability. With a choice of the 14-inch 5480 and the new form factor for 2023, the 16-inch 5680. The Precision 5480 has the most powerful CPU in its class and now support for mid-range graphics cards, making it ideal for those who want ultimate portability. However, the new Precision 5680 is the standout of the range, with a blend of portability and top-end performance. While previous 15.6-inch models in the range often necessitated significant compromises, particularly for graphics performance, the new 5680 supports high-end NVIDIA professional graphics cards, along with being backed up by improved cooling and higher power limits versus the previous generation. This allows us to now recommend the 5680 all the way up to datasets with many thousands of components, alongside occasional simulation and visualization tasks. Although for those where simulation and visualization is a core part of your day-to-day tasks, it would be worth considering the Precision 7000 series. At the top of the range is the Precision 7000 series, truly desktop replacement laptops with up to 24 cores on the CPU and high-end graphics. While this performance does come with a slightly larger system, the 16-inch 7680 is surprisingly compact, compared to the 17.3-inch Precisions, which for many years were the go-to option for best performance. Now the performance difference is much smaller, with the 7780 17.3-inch model having the same 240-watt power supply as the smaller 16-inch model. The main advantage the larger 17-inch system has is increased volume for cooling, allowing slightly higher power limits for sustained performance. The Precision 7780 is perhaps surprisingly the only 17.3-inch workstation offered by the big OEM workstation manufacturers, ever popular with both our team of engineers and customers alike, who are happy with a bit more bulk in exchange for screen real estate and ultimate performance. From the 7000 series, whichever model best suits you, the most powerful CPUs and graphics are available, making these systems the best choice for complex CAD, simulation, and visualization workflows, with the most complex datasets running to many thousands of components. We hope this video has helped you to decide on the best workstation laptop for you. For complete, detailed specifications, you can check out the range of pre-configured machines on our website, ideally specified for a variety of workflows, or alternatively, get in contact for some more tailored advice.